escape from Brixton prison by two suspected IRA terrorists was a major embarrassment to the government. Nesson Quinlivin and Pierce McCauley were being held on firearms charges, conspiracy to murder and conspiracy to cause explosions. Thames Reports has discovered an alleged undercover operation by Staffordshire Special Branch to help Quinlivin and McCauley escape in the hope that they'd lead police to other suspected terrorists.
For Staffordshire Special Branch to be organising a breakout of suspected terrorists from Brixton Jail without the Metropolitan Police knowing, without the Governor of Brixton Jail knowing, is something that is beyond belief. We want a statement from the Home Secretary so we know how much he knew, and then we want a public inquiry and those responsible within the prison service, within the police service, held to account and indeed take the punishment that they deserve.